Finding out if that leak intact.
We keep going at this rate, we'll have a real shot at the gauntlet.
Seneca are smashing this season and may soon be graduating from their false rivalry to potentially chasing Ravenwest. Oh, I'm eager to see this play out.
Last season, Vaults were shut out of the Pro League entirely. Now they've made it to the pros, they are becoming a real threat.
Hey, watch where you're going.
What is his problem? Maybe we'll be the ones to take down Ravenwest.
Do you think a team like Seneca stands a chance with Nathan McCain out there?
Maybe if they had two Yuma Tanakas. Teams today need to be firing on both cylinders if they want to stand a chance. But if this newbie does good, then bring it on, baby. That's why we're here.
Seneca's goal this year was to beat Vaults. But now they're doing as well as they are, they've got to be asking themselves whether they should shoot higher. And in the grid, nobody is higher than Ravenwest.
Not to be carrying this team on my own, 22. Good luck.
You need to finish in the top four. Good luck.
6. are now live just before the race with Raven West boss Ryan McCain. Ryan, are you surprised with the sudden rise?
I hate to say it, but Ryan's right. Having no reserve drivers isn't a great position to be in. Just keep doing what you're doing and we'll be all right.
Hey, no negativity before we race. 22, don't worry about it. Let's just keep doing what we are doing.
Nicely.
Thank you.
less than friendly, and this time it cost Mandy the race. He will not be happy.
Your last lap was a 58.1. Okay, that last lap was a 40.7. Your last lap was a 41.1. Last lap was a 42.7. Last lap was a 40.2. Right, the time on the last lap was a 41.9. time last lap was a 50.0. Time last lap was a 41.4. out. I think you might have pushed them too far. You want me to pack, go to the left. Last lap was a 42.3. Lap was a 42.2.
that. You're on pace. Make some gains on lap two. Lap was a 48.4. Lap was a 41.3. The time on the last lap was a 40.3. Time last lap was a 40.2. Lap time, a 1:17.0. time last lap was a 47.2. that last lap was a 51.7. Last lap was a 48.8. Last lap was a 48.8.
Yeah, I won't lie. This season's been disappointing for me, personally.
Nathan McCain trying to overtake Valentin Manzi now, and he's been clipped. McCain putting Manzi out of action once again.
Nate. What was that today, man?
You got a problem with me, Valentine? I got no problem dealing with you.
If you want to trash talk me in the press, that's fine. You keep pulling up there, that stops. But you're going to get somebody hurt. Yeah?
Hopefully, it'll be you.
Hey! Hey!
So he knows Kung Fu. I'm still faster than him.
What about Seneca? People are saying they're the real threats, and you seem to get more aggressive every time you face them.
You know what? I'm done. Take your mic. Okay.
The cars are lined up on the grid, ready for the start of the race, but just before lights out, we are linking...
Listen, stay out McCain's path. He's losing control and acting reckless. Seems he's not taking being challenged very well.
McCain doesn't concern me. We are here to win. Let's go!
day wraps up, we head towards Okutama, and teams must be looking at the gauntlet like a storm on the horizon. It's about to get intense. Well, more intense.
Has taken us all by surprise, with Seneca ripping through our expectations. Yumi Tanaka, in particular, has become...
We're doing great right now. Keep it up.
Agreed. Seneca's never been better. But now, we race. Glad I have you on my side, 22. We make a good team.
No matter what the conditions, you both push Seneca to be the best we can be.
Raven West, Nathan McCain, and Lara Carvalho leading the charge here at Strada Alpina.
With Seneca's Yumi Tanaka hot on their heels,
could this be the race where she makes Brit World Series history? Tanaka spots a gap.
It's all or nothing.
McCain doesn't like it.
Contact!
In a situation like this, all you can do is hope that the drivers are all okay.
We're still investigating the cause of the accident, but right now it appears there was a fault in the active suspension system combined with a direct impact to the right rear tire. Yume Tanaka is out of surgery and in stable condition, but she,
they had to amputate the leg below the knee.
Hey.
How does this affect Seneca's chances of qualifying for the gauntlet?
Should go home, Ajit. It's been a long day. You're resigning?
Yumi's one of my closest friends. And that wheel, it should never have come off. No matter how reckless McCain might have been.
They want to sell the team, Ajit.
Who does?
Board of directors. They gave me an ultimatum. Deliver a miracle, or I'm gone. And they tried to recoup their investment.
Can they even do that?
They could do whatever they want. We can still qualify, though. We just need to up our game. No more mistakes. No self-pity either.
You're asking a lot from one driver.
I'm asking a lot from both of you.
Seneca Racing for taking part despite recent events.
Through the corner.
last lap to show off your drifting skills.
Some rest. You'll need it. Thanks for doing this today.
Give it up for Seneca's number 22 there, putting in a great display. Do not go anywhere. After a short break, Song Kai will be shredding through a set of tires. I'm in it. You need to just stay where you are.
Instagram site, Seneca down to one driver after Yumi's accident has put her out of the competition. With no more reserve drivers left, surely this is all downhill for Seneca.
It's a very sad situation for Seneca. Nobody wants to be in this position, and you certainly can't blame Marcus Adover's driving to find the...
We didn't come this far just to give up now. Let's carry this on for Yumi. I know you have it in you. Just do what you always do. That's good enough for me.
Going to be rough. We can get half points maximum. Just drop down the leaderboard, but every win opens the parachute and slows us down.
Thank you.
lap was a 1:45.2. Last lap was a 1:30.0. Last lap was a 1:31.6.
Incredible, Seneca Pool. A stunning performance. Some say they are doomed, but they are going down fighting.
Next race, teams are going to start dropping out. Do your best. Just give it your all. Focus on this race and try to secure points. It's the best we can do. Hang in there.
Thank you.
This is where it gets messy. From now on, teams will be eliminated. Not just from the race, but from the season entirely. Until we are left with just 8 teams going through to the gauntlet. There we go. Our first team eliminated from the season.
We are live with Nathan McCain. Nathan, you have to admit, Senek are still fighting. That's impressive.
You want me to give them the juice? What for? Sympathy? Nah, you don't get a medal for joining in. If Adele didn't have the foresight that this...
We've had some encouraging news about Yume's recovery. She's making good progress. Let's do this one for her.
Yeah.
lap was a
17 bites the dust, and Seneca managed to hang in there.
It's been months since Unitaka competed in the grid, and Seneca are certainly feeling strained with just one driver. You have to admire the effort, but the team now balances on a knife edge.
As we saw online, Yume is hitting milestones in...
I've been talking to Yume today. No pressure, but she's tuning into this one. So give her a show.
Team will be eliminated.
Grid World Series as Seneca number 20.
This race decides if we get into the gauntlet or not. One last push to show everyone we're still fighting for this. Keep holding on, and let's send the Kowloon Dragons home. Nice little bistro.
And that's game over for Kowloon Dragons. Seneca has actually made it through with one driver. Oh, how they must be feeling right now. make your way to your seats for this driver showcase event. It's a...
Okay, 22, as we discussed, you may want to shake off the cobwebs and get used to the modified car before her first race back. Give her a race, and don't hold back. She's still fast.
Since the accident, I've been up in my game. There isn't a lug nut I haven't tied to myself. We're going into the gauntlet with the most finely tuned cars we've ever had.
The most finely tuned cars, but we're still going into the gauntlet with just one driver.
We might have some news on that.
Sorry I'm late. Had a call that went on a bit too long.
Heard you're missing your best driver.
She wanted it to be a surprise.
How tough has the recovery been for you after the injury?
I've been asked this question a lot, and I will answer one last time. Of course, it is tough. I wake up and it's not there. Let me be clear, I'm nowhere near the end of this. I have many obstacles to overcome.
You may. Sure you're ready for this?
Face it. You couldn't keep me off the truck if you tried.
Let's do this.
I have the support of the whole team, and coming back is my decision.
Okay, 22, as we discussed, you may want to shake off the cobwebs and get used to the modified car before her first race back. Give her a race, and don't hold back. She's still fast.
Like you've never been gone.
Hasn't been behind the wheel for 4 months. You still got it.
Breaking. So good to be back behind the wheel.
One that can take it to Raven West.
Stronger than ever. Let's take down Raven West.
Okay, you may looking better than ever. You're right. You are ready for this. I got chills seeing you both out there.
now. Let's take the lead. The time of the last lap was a 55.0. Last lap was a 110.5.